Hello friends and welcome. You are with Deepak R. Khemani and we are in this 2 minutes money and personal finance show. So I was sitting with a friend who was complaining that he had invested 5 lakh rupees in a mutual fund scheme 2 years ago and today his valuation was 4 lakh rupees despite the market being at an all-time high. I said, let me see your account statement. Where have you invested and what scheme is it? And it's difficult to understand that if you have invested in a reasonably well-performing scheme 2 years ago, 5 lakh rupees, why should it be close to 4 lakh rupees? He showed his statement and we found out that the investment was in a balanced fund or a hybrid equity fund and he had taken the monthly dividend option. So every month in the last 2 years, he had received a dividend. He had received a dividend which was approximately 5,000 rupees a month. 5,000 rupees a month over a period of 2 years was almost 1,10,000 rupees. Now his investment was 5 lakhs. His today's valuation was 4 lakhs and he had received approximately 1,10,000 rupees as dividend. So his total valuation is 4 plus 110 which is 510. So the value of his investment actually has grown from 5 to 510. Now he refused to understand this. He said, no, this is not the way you calculate. If I put my money in a post office monthly income scheme or in a bank's monthly income scheme, I will get monthly income and my original capital will always remain the same. So if I put 5 lakhs, that 5 lakhs cannot go down to 4 lakhs. It has to be 5 lakhs. Now that is the difference when you are taking a dividend option, a dividend plan in a mutual fund, whether it be monthly, quarterly, half yearly or yearly. The dividend is paid out to you from your NAV, from your investments. Here it was happening monthly. Even though the market is at an all-time high, because this was a balanced fund, there is a part investment in equity, there is a part investment in debt, and some money was always being taken out every month to pay out the dividend. That is why his valuation seemed down. It was actually not down, it was up. It is debatable whether it should have been more up or down, that is another part, but please take into consideration the dividend which you are receiving in your mutual fund investment when you are taking the whole valuation. We will talk more about this and other things in the next episode. Stay tuned.